Move back a little so I can see him too. I'll take a picture.
All I'm getting is this rear end.
He's a rack on them on 30
different categories. Yeah. Sure.
Did y'all want to move the dog?
Huh? He saw the bus.
Coming to get dinner.
Find those little gray gravel banks here at 3:30, okay, to go up past those. Yeah, to go up.
Just see him born first, man. There he stopped.
Yeah, that was a caribou.
No, there he goes.
Where is he?
See it again?
Yeah, he's
on the right side of the draw.
Yeah.
He's on the right side of the draw. That's right.
Right above the...
Oh, there it is.
There he is.
Go up above the second, the left hand of those two pieces of the gravel right down past outside of the road here. Find those two gravel banks a few hundred yards away from us there, and then go up behind those.
Right.
Not as far as the high mountains like that. Look all around here. We pass some shrubs.
Is there?
Yep. Yeah, there's a baby back behind you.
Baby in the back.
I know there are a few mothers with cubs around here.
Can we get down and pet him?
Yeah. That's a big one.
Yeah. One for two of them.
No, I
haven't.
He's
a big one.
Chris,
sorry,
didn't glass out of the glass?
Grass.
What is that hump there?
My fat.
No, try again.
Fat.
Okay, I'll give you guys a hint.
Fat.
He's turning sideways.
Bone.
No. Muscle. Incredible shoulder hump and muscle. It makes him one of the world's best digging animals. What black bears do not have.
Big from here. This is what
would be if
you would dance it.
Cubs right back behind him.
Right.
Yeah, grizzly bears have a combination of just massive overall strength, huge shoulder muscle back there, and long, almost straight claws make them an incredible digging animal. And the easiest way to tell black bears and grizzly bears apart is from a distance. So black bears do not have
one.
Grizzly bears do.
I've seen that before.
A little prominent shoulder. Grass and flowers and various kinds.
You can.
By eating a lot. They're not really efficient digestive. They don't have a four-chambered stomach like a cow or a caribou or a moose can. They just have a single stomach like we do, so they just got to eat a lot. Squirrel wants to get out of help.
That's all his
fat. You see it, Michaela? You see the baby?
Baby's moving. See his head moving every now and then?
I mean, you see it good in
here. Yeah, now I see it.
Okay.
Might have a natural fear.
You see real good down here. Yeah.
Bears have a natural fear and shyness of people. If they don't feel threatened, going to be surprised. So, such open country in a lot of this park that the female bears make great amends.
That's a big old bear.
It's coming over here.
Oh, yeah, okay. Caribou down here at 11 o'clock going downhill toward the snow. Let's go look at this one.
It's coming over here.
Here, Michael.
Why do we get his butt again?
You keep moving us.
Come on, turn.
Maybe he's on
his
side.
There he's
Tracy.
Come
That's a good shot.
Right.
Can we just get on film yet?
It made and cast when the vegetation is green and the highest protein.
Who's spotting all these ammo?
See a couple things down below here, for those who aren't photographing. The rock is a lot lighter and more goldish colored directly beneath the road. That's erosion down this side of the water from this mountain. This is called Polychrome Mountain, and it's a kind of volcanic rock called rhyolite, a lot of sulfur and iron, orange and yellow mixed together to be kind of a brownish gold. How about ravens? Well, this is actually serious. Ravens and crows. What do you call it? A murder.
You want a murder?
So
okay.
And come all the way back.
Someone's going through.
Yeah, he went through this hole. They're under the bush.
You can't see him anymore.
And the vast majority. Some of the males are light in this part too. A lot of the males in this part are
moving fast.
Medium brown. But see, the adult females, I can be really platinum.
Well, that little one is there.
That
third one is huge.
She is romping with them now.
Yeah,
they're. Oh, they're down in that stream coming this way.
Adults can have a lot of play, too. Adults are pretty solitary, pretty antisocial. Except sometimes sisters. But
We watch your picture.
Oh, there he is.
There he is. Hey, wake up, Mama.
He wants
the nurse.
He's laying down in front of him.
Just standing out there on the...
She more likely had at least another cub, if not two more, but mortality rate is pretty high in the wild for animals, even bear cubs. Bear cubs might have been killed by wolves or a bear or drowned in a river crossing or who knows what.
All right, get a look at that. There you go.
It's on its back.
It's a beautiful color. That's like the color of fireweed, honey.
She's gold.
Fireweed honey bear.
All the moose.
Look at that baby on his back.
He's my way up the cliff.
People
out here.
There.
Right
there.
I see him.
You better hurry.
I guarantee it.
He's posing there.
You gotta shoot him. Yeah, I see his muscle.
There's a bus behind you. Come on back.
Come on back. There's a dog behind you. It's a greyhound.
Somebody did something in that other bus. Goose
Look extraordinary there.
I gave it to you to hold.
Right out in the open, if you're ever going to find a moose.
There it pops. I don't know how I
helicopters, and we're gonna take a ride on the helicopter here at Denali Park.
climbs, a little bit about what I did back in 1970, 1980, here to get back on the road. Trying to get the meat away either to an easy family or somebody that could use it. The meat is huge. Moose meat is excellent meat. It's very good. You can serve moose meat to people that like beef and they think, oh gee, this is about the best beefsteak I've ever had. You have to tell them, no, it's a moose. It's very good. It's not gamey meat, you know, it's very, very decent. Leaving the Parks Highway behind and turning onto the Glen Highway. Well, hay fields here, you know, standing around in big numbers. For hunting season on moose, it happens, I think, after Labor Day weekend, it goes, I think, for the first, like, 3 or 4 weeks. It's different. In different areas, you have different, you know, ranks on it, but it's usually September. Well, a lot of people like to hunt moose up here because it's tasty meat. And they're big animals.
Okay, we're at the end of the Oregon Trail. Wave, Paul.
Wagons ho!
What a goddamn
circus.
All right.
Oh,
same old shit.
Same old shit.
Yeah.
All right. Vicky.
Hey,
how are you doing?
How are you guys?
Hey, it's Uncle man. Judy.
Hey, Joel.
Well, aren't we all?
Well, calm down.
Yeah,
go down.
Oh yeah, Randy was waiting to do that.
Hi, Richard. Oh, Jesus.
No, Richard.
How you doing? God dang.
Good
dog to see you.
Yeah, look who we drug with.
Yeah, I see that.
How are you, Richard?
Fine. Nobody was going to come as a surprise.
Do we ever come without surprising?
What a disappointment. It's just a tiny bit.
Oh,
same
Joey,
thing.
Never heard of it. Same thing. Never been on a street in 14 years.
She got it off the computer. And
oh, is that right?
Take it right on Dewey Lane.
All
Dewey
she has
going right
is directions. No map. No map. Hi.
I'm good.
Oh,
gosh.
Oh. Can bring the old man.
Hey!
I think I see your brother more than I see you.
I think I'm way out here to see Lynn.
Good, you even bought Richard.
How about that?
How you doing, Eric?
I said I had to come way out here to see you.
God, 2,000 miles, I can't believe it.
Hey.
Mr. Bob, how you doing out there?
Hello,
Richard!
Oh, my God!
Oh,
No, she didn't.
I didn't tell nobody.
lost it, you can't.
Hey, you guys.
Okay, now we're gonna go down. Ready to go down?
No.
Yeah!
I got a puke. Let's do a flip.
Yeah.
Paul, let's you and I try that.
I can't do no more than this.
I used to be, do somersault, Joy. I used to be able to do that.
Okay.
No, do it up in the air.
Yeah, you first, Judy.
Oh, God, I used to be able to do it. I can't do it no more. I probably break something.
You used to have 10
feet. Now you got your socks all wet.
There's Master Randy cooking. With his handy spatula.
Montreal.
Steak season.
Oh, hey, cool. Moon pies.
We have real, Judy, we have real American cheese.
This is for Chris.
Thank you. Buy it now.
What the hell's the words?
I don't know.
When I read some words. E.
Oh, it's an A.
No, don't put that here.
That was an A.
A, A, okay.
You wrote to me.
Oh.
It's you.
guitar strap.
Yeah, still got that, baby. I'm getting hot.
Time. comes on every time the band's playing.
Must have been break time.
I have no idea.
Judy did it.
I didn't touch it.
She's so electrified.
Shine on me, and I can hear her say,
your love, dearest sweetheart. And darling, I miss you.
Good stuff. And she says, well, we don't watch it either.
Nobody does, I don't think.
I I got Jimmy the drums coming up there.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Yeah. That'd be good.
Man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got tickets, so we're going third row center.
Are ya?
Yeah, we got.
He's got a lot of good songs like that. Yeah,
when's that? November. It's a ways away.
Next week.
They've got no heat up there either, you know. November, that could be quite cold.
You're going to be in that old theater.
Long John.
Tuesday morning feet. Wednesday don't feel so bad. Thursdays keep on seeing. Friday I'll be back up.
Yeah.
I feel it in me. Inside. What I always say, 'cause he loved you and dare.
Charlie Walker is in the
song. Are you ready for your song?
Oh yeah, she's been just chomping. I don't know.
True.